This is Kolb's experimental learning cycle model. As you can see, it defines the four stages met by a learner and is represented in a cycle. The stages are concrete experience, reflective observation, abstract conceptualization, and active experimentation, or do, review, learn, and apply to laymen like you and me. In an ideal world for learning to be effective, a learner would cycle through these four stages. Harry is our learner in this example. For Harry's concrete experience, this is what he does. He delivers a 15-minute presentation about concrete. However, when his satisfaction questionnaires are returned, he finds that he's received poor feedback. For his reflective observation, he reviews the feedback and discovers that people felt that Harry seemed to be winging it a bit. He kept jumping onto different topics, like biscuits. On reflection, he realizes that because of his rambling, his presentation also ran over 15 minutes. This leads Harry to learn. This is the abstract conceptualization bit. He analyzes the feedback and develops a theory that if he has key notes and practices his presentation, he'll receive better feedback. Now he can apply what he's learned using active experimentation. He tests his new skills at his next presentation, which takes him right back to the do stage of the cycle, and so on and so on. So to recap, because Harry likes caps, do. A new experience is encountered or re-encountered. Review. Examining and reflecting on the experience. Learn. Review gives way to a new idea or modifying an existing concept. Apply. Actively apply the new concepts to see the new results. Learning is an integrated process, with each step feeding into the next. The cycle can be entered at any point, but the stages must be followed as a logical sequence without missing any out. Having said that, while all stages of the cycle must be completed, no one stage of the cycle is effective as a learning procedure on its own. Kolb's learning theory also sets out four distinct learning styles, which are based on this four-stage learning cycle. To learn more about this elegant model, please watch our fascinating video, Learning Styles.